When all is gone, darkness remains. I will still lie within your nightmares. Continue to dream. Nightmares never end.
Sorry about that. Darkness.
I will...
I will devour your very soul.
Now. best in you. Killing her will change nothing. You know she uses magic, and you will be called to take her head. Run from it all, Graves. Continue to lie and deny your fears. You are but a remnant of failure, and your continued existence will epitomize grief. Your fear of magic almost tore apart your life's work, and you still harbor the sea. You follow a god because you are lost and wish to become a puppet. The bodies will only buy a life, no matter how hard you try to save your lands. Magic is all that keeps you from the terror of your past. But I will unlock what dwells within. The royal line will end with your skull, broken on your very doorstep. Decimation to build over with every invention. You seek the perfect death of others, because yours will be everything you hate. She will never love you, and relate all that you were, and all that you will ever be. Your survival emerges from the terror you accept, yet you will still fail. Do you remember your final moments as you were impaled by the betrayers you can never kill? Peace won't end the horrors. The nightmares will forever occur, and you will be the cause. You will find your daughter, and you will watch her die. You failed your father, and you will fail Noxus as well. Morgana bound herself because of you. You can't hide your shame. He will break you, and you will be lost within oblivion. I can sense the faintest spark of fear in you. You can only drown it out so much. The Black Rose is a fading memory, and no amount of clothes will distract from it. The sun will die, your worship ending in a sad, pathetic whimper. I will lurk within every dream you catch. Your actions lead me closer to the mortals I kill. The world you seek will never come to be. The Watchers will drown you in your own ambitions. She isn't real. She has died. Who you walk with is a pale imitation. Hide, little girl. Hide from your brother. You can't deny Silas's word. Nothing more than a slave. The forest will burn and rot. The Shadow Isles will never be the dream remember. Every corner you turn, every door you open, you will never escape the pain, and will remain afraid of him until you die. Your conquest will never allow you to ignore the insignificance of your meager existence. You bound yourself to mortals, but they will betray you. Your brother in arms hunts for you, and the empire you swore to protect lies beneath the sands. What emptiness lies within you? What terror do you seek to comfort your quivering soul? Has my hunger created another? You will find comfort in the bloody entrails of your friend, little boy. There is no glory for you to find in death. You will lament with your final breath. Your brother's actions will haunt you forever, as the visage of your followers lie within your memories. Whether a mortal or a god, all that you fear will manifest in the horrors of war. You aren't even worthy to search for a hero. The brat of an empire who hides her agony through arrogance. What do you fear more? Failing Demacia or failing a mongrel? She will die in your arms, and you will be alone for the decades to come. You crawled from the depths, and will be dragged back down before you die. Exiled in search of your own truth, only to meet your end in despair. The Rune Wars will begin again. Your work will be undone, and you will die in agony. Deep within your mind, you know that you are not who he loves, and every word that leaves your mouth is naught but a lie. I will deafen you and slit your throat. Your songs will never reach the hearts of the masses. Your mother will lie in pieces, and you will fight until your last breath in vain. You failed your master, and you failed Zed. Your daughter is dead. Your ambitions can't save her memory. The demon you tricked was no vestige of fear. Your wits won't save you from the looming failures. Rebellion won't achieve the peace you seek. Your magic will betray you, leaving you to cower within. Your parents are gone. Tremble as you remain alone forever. Run. Run until your legs break. I will watch you crawl through your own pool of blood. I can hear you struggle to control the beast. Your wills will break. Your worst fears will become reality. She will destroy all that you protect. You will never save her. Your madness won't remove the remnant of guilt you hold. You know you can't bring her back, and only your fear keeps you moving. Machines will never change that you are a failure. Centuries you have lived alone, and your final moments will be the same. He will not save you from your fate. Your rebellion leads to misery. Your brother yet lives, but your blade still retains the stain of his blood. A second chance at life, and still your nightmares haunt you. She left you because she hates you. The mask that is your joy will fall. Hiding in the shadows won't save you. Nightmares never fade. Your family and all of Zorn will burn under the light of the moon, and the ashes will spread upon the wind. I was birthed from the magic of arrogant mortals, and I've come into the world to satiate my hunger. I will not be starved again. Watch them run. They flee to the farthest corners, but I remain within their minds. Rune Terror is my hunting ground. The spirit realm wasn't enough. I need more. Even if mortals die, nightmares will remain. I cross the veil to kill. Kill. The hunger must end. Torture them. Chase them so they may suffer. My blades seek the flesh of mortals. Days. I will drag them along the ground for days, until they can no longer scream, as their throats bleed in pain. One little fear. That's all it will take. No one is fearless. All have a string to be pulled. Rend the flesh and taste the blood. Restrained. Run away. Gah!